This one first landed on Metal Massacre number 7, which was released on Metal Blade Records. Then we later had it on The Depths of Death. This one is called Sentinel Beast.